The CDC, National Center for Health Statistics, have updated the ICD-10 code set with 11 new diagnosis codes describing social determinants of health. The new Z codes were created to provide additional information regarding social determinant of health data, such as housing, food insecurity, or transportation. Z codes can be used in any health setting and by any provider as a tool for identifying a range of issues related to social determinants of health. On the screen is a list of the new Z codes that have been added to the diagnosis classification. For social determinants of health, persons with potential health hazards relating to socioeconomic and psychosocial circumstances, code assignment may be based on medical record documentation from clinicians involved in the care of that patient who are not the patient's provider, since this information represents social information rather than medical diagnosis. For example, coding professionals may utilize documentation of social information from social workers, community health workers, case managers, or nurses if their documentation is included in the official medical record. Patient self-reported documentation may also be used to assign codes for social determinants of health as long as that patient self-reported information is signed off by and incorporated into the medical record by either a clinician or provider. Check out the resources included in this course description for additional information on this topic. Please like, comment, and share this video if you found this information helpful, and thank you so much for watching.